Wait, who is this for? Surrey, Stoats, Yakin, Floyd, Carroll, Henry, Franklin, and Patrick. SVR.
The National Weather Service in Blacksburg has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for Surrey County in northwestern North Carolina, Stokes County, Yadkin County in northwestern North Carolina, southern Floyd County in southwestern Virginia, southeastern Carroll County in southwestern Virginia, western Henry County, southwestern Franklin County, Patrick County in southwestern Virginia, until 12:45 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time. At 11:39 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time, severe thunderstorms were located along a line extending from near Alum Ridge to near Buck Shoals, moving east at 25 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour wind gusts. Source, radar indicated. Impact, expects damage to roofs, siding, and trees. Locations impacted include Mount Airy, Elkin, Fairview, Flat Rock, and Yadkinville.
Man, I thought one of the other stations were going to relay it, like Richmond, Norfolk, Manassas, even either Fredericksburg or Lynchburg, but apparently, nope, it was Roanoke. Huh. I guess Roanoke is getting a good one, even though they got a good quality star.